Hi, I'm Nancy J with the Celebrity Spotlight on Red Riding Hood, the lush, provocative thriller that proves Red Riding Hood isn't so little anymore. Let's talk to the stars.
It's dense. This movie is dense. It's got a lot of tension. Mm-hmm. And, well, it's sexual tension and tension from the whole murder mystery and everybody's suspicious of everybody else. So, like, there's so much energy going around this like tiny medieval village, and there's so many different characters that are like reacting to each other and connecting in different ways that it's just like there's always it's like a feast for the eyes and like the senses and not only that but it's beautifully shot and the vividness of my cape against everything else is just it's pretty intense.
In danger.
Come away with me.
It's time to ask for help.
In daytime, the werewolf returns to its human form.
The real killer lives here in this village.
It could be your neighbor.
Your home will be searched. Your secrets brought to light.
I've never seen a beast as strong as this.
If you love her, you'll let her go.
We all have secrets.
Where are you going?
Grandmother's. It's coming for me. Don't come near me.
Do you think I'm the wolf?
You shouldn't be here.
You're afraid?
Big eyes you have.
It suggests things.
And but see, that's what makes it provocative, I think.
Yeah. It's got a sort of sexy sort of look to it, mm-hmm. I think.
Mm-hmm. And you get some wild scenes. You get to emote, don't you?
I often do. No, I do get a chance to sort of...
I raise my voice in this one. I shout a lot.
You come up with this lush, provocative, sensual movie.
Yeah.
You know, that's kind of how I like to describe this.
It is. I mean, you start with the red cloak. I mean, that's already a very sensual color representing blood and sex in a way. So, you know, I think that the original tale had those elements, but maybe when you're like 5 years old, you don't think about that. You just think about a big scary wolf. But when you get a little older, you start noticing, wow, she's tempted to go meet the wolf. She even tells the wolf she's going to grandmother's. She gets in bed with the wolf, even in the original tale. So, you know, we took those elements and like just, you know, fleshed them out.
Look for Red Riding Hood in your real-time theater.